What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to jailbreak iOS 10.3.4 or 10.3.3. There is no computer needed and the process is quite easy to do in 2024. So let's go ahead and get into it. So guys, the first thing you want to do is make sure you're on iOS 10.3.3 or 10.3.4. You'll see it right there in your settings. If you're not already on those versions and you're on a device that's Mac OS is iOS 10, then you're going to want to update to iOS 10.3.3 or 10.3.4 to continue with this. But once you're done with that and made sure that you're on either of those two versions, we're going to go out of settings and then we're going to go into Safari and you're going to type in this URL, jailbreaks.app/legacy.html, and then click go. Now, once you're here, you want to go down until you see install, and then it's going to say iOS 10.3.x. So this one right here is the one we're going to install. So go ahead and tap on that one, allow it to load, and then tap install. Then we'll go out of Safari and you'll see it begin to install right here. And you'll see once we got it downloaded on our home screen, you can go ahead and tap on it and you'll see untrusted developer. So we can't go into it just yet. Let's go ahead and cancel this. And then we're going to go into the settings app. Wherever you are in the settings, just go all the way back to the main screen. You'll see here we are on the main screen. So you want to go into general, then all the way down to device management right there. Click on that. And then whatever your thing here says, it's going to be different depending on when you do this, but there's going to be a profile here somewhere. You're going to tap on it. It might be different than mine. And then in here, you just want to trust it and then click trust. Then you go out of the settings app and we can go back into our jailbreak tool. And you're gonna see right here the jailbreak button. We're just gonna tap that and it'll jailbreak. You might see a storage almost full button. Just go ahead and click done on it. And you'll see there's a pop-up that says jailbreak successful. So you can tap OK to reload the system. And once you get back on the screen, go ahead and go back in, swipe one over and you'll see Cydia is right there and installed. So now we're gonna go into Cydia and you'll see sources here at the bottom of the screen. We're gonna wait for that to load. Once that's done, click return to Cydia and then you're gonna see essential upgrade. So what we're gonna do here is click complete upgrade because we need it to be secure. And then once it's done, tap confirm. Once that's done, go ahead and tap return to Cydia and it should be good to go. Now, sometimes when you tap return to Cydia, it will go ahead and close out of Cydia for you, but you can see mine did not and everything is installed correctly and upgraded. So guys, your device is now completely jailbroken, but now I'm going to show you what will happen if you turn your device all the way off or if your battery happens to die, how you can re-enable your jailbreak. So I'll go ahead and show you that now. So guys, you can see it is now rebooting. I'm gonna go ahead and allow it to do that. And you can see we're back into the OS now, so if I swipe one over and we try to go to Cydia now, it's going to crash. So the way to fix this, we need to go back into the main app that we jailbroke it off of. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. And you can see in here, the jailbreak button's gonna be just as normal. This is how we need to re-enable the jailbreak. Since this is a semi-untethered jailbreak, it will need to be re-enabled if the device restarts or if the battery dies. So let's go ahead and do that now. And you can see the re-enable of the jailbreak was successful, so we can tap OK now and it'll reload. And we're back on the lock screen. We can go in and go in. Swipe one over and you'll see Cydia and our app right here. So if we go back into the jailbreak app, you will see it says already jailbroken because we are back to being in a jailbroken state. So if we go into Cydia now, you can see it is back to fully working order. So your device is ready to go to install any tweaks you'd like or any modifications. It is completely jailbroken. So guys, if this video helped you out, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel because it helps this channel out a ton. And I also make tons of content just like this that can definitely help you with your jailbreaks along with tons of other tech stuff. Thanks for watching.